Spartans back at home, 2-0 on the season, taking on another 2-0 team in Piqua. Last week, with Elias Rice subbing for the injured quarterback Darius Gordon, Spartans picked up the road win at Mansfield Senior, while their opponents, coached by LCC grad Bill Neese, now the winningest coach in Piqua history, shut out Urbana for their second half win. Tunnel vision. Could be a good thing, couldn't be a bad thing. Tonight, a very good thing. Darius Gordon back in the shotgun, gets it out to Damonte Lyles. Look at him up over people down the sideline. 38-yard score, 7-0. Spartans in front. Third down and 8, Spartan defense. Marquise Graham comes up with a big sack. Number 3 is flying in there. Best hands on the team on offense. Also can tackle. Here come the Spartans in the second quarter, still up a touchdown. Gordon to Graham on 3rd and 7. 14-0. Lima Senior in front. Then Jeneal Lyles taking over, pushing hard for the touchdown. It's 21-0. Then before the half, Gordon gives it to Lyles again. Tough running for Jeneal. 7-yard strike this time. 28-7 at the half. Senior High knocks down.